Looking at my drip, looking at your drip. This is the first video that we're ever putting on the YouTube channel, so hope you guys like it. So I didn't end up recording Monday because, you know, I was too lazy. I'm gonna take you throughout my week and hope you guys find it interesting. I legit don't know what to record. But yeah, right now I'm in chemistry. I do not know what we're gonna do today. We got kicked out of class. Not by the teacher, but internet. It's a problem that we face every time, and I know you guys know what I'm talking about. For chemistry, we are presenting our scientists.
I forgot.
She was encouraged to think academically. As she became older, she studied at the University of Vienna, with much support from her father.
I just finished school. Probably gonna go skate, get out the house, because I'm tired of sitting in front of the screen. Hot. I like it cut, G.
I like it cut, G.
Day two. So I don't got class at like 10:15, and it's 8:10 right now, so I decided to do an early workout routine because I got nothing to do, and it's just, I want to get pumped up for the day, I guess. It's with dumbbells, 9 sets, and I'll put the list of workout right here, so you guys could follow after me. Maybe you guys want to do it. You know, we're in quarantine. Get your butt up and do something. So that is it for the workout routine. Just to pump you guys up. Make sure y'all stretch before y'all do it. See you in school.
Let me just connect. For some reason it doesn't connect automatically.
Right now I'm in PE, so.
And she is gonna choose for the class, still or 50 mountain climbers.
No deal, I guess then.
I have a feeling the class is going to say thank you very much.
Put the ball down on the floor. Can you all hear me?
Ouch.
Third block, and I'm in history, but we're doing independent work, so we're just playing game. So yeah, I'll see you guys in math. It's my last block of the day.
Concept here of an auxiliary line. So.
I just finished school, and I gotta go drop off my sister to the bus stop to get picked up because she got basketball practice. So let's go.
That was legitness.
Yeah, it was.
So right now, I'm heading home. And then I got a fighting class to go to. So that's pretty much my days on a Wednesday. So I'll see you guys tomorrow, which is Thursday.
There's a key here that's a knowledge constructor.
I just woke up like
creative communicator.
I got digital communication.
Putting yourself out there.
I'll keep you guys updated if there's anything interesting happening. But if not, then I'll see you guys in chemistry.
In chemistry now. I'm sure we're just doing presentations again, so nothing new. But I'll keep you guys updated. If not, then I'll just see you guys in my next class.
Vamos a repasar.
Okay.
Right now I'm in English class. We're basically just going over our test we had last class, so it's nothing much that we're starting right now. I don't have anything else I'm doing. If I do, I'll record it. So that's pretty much my Thursdays. I have nothing else to do today. I'm about to take a nap. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. So it is currently 3 a.m. I heard this noise come from my kitchen. It was like a loud bang. I've been lacking interesting content, so we're gonna go actually check it out.
We're x2 minus x1. That'll get you the slope. Means. Lines containing medians.
So we're in PE and we're not going to be doing anything different. So I'll see you guys in history.
Fair, the government let businesses do whatever they want. All right, so let's put that in our notes. Okay, also there's a bull term there, so I'm including that bull term.
Okay, industry. Prior to the Civil War, most American production was based on trading raw materials that the American consumer would purchase, such as food products and textiles. These products continue.
The second industrial revolution.
All right, you can pause there. So, one of the big ideas for
cut me off.
What can we put in our note?
Production of goods for the consumers.
Good, this change, right? Petroleum. Hey, do we all know what petroleum is?
Yeah.
Prior to the efficiency of the beginning of some production methods, and then after it.
So I have no class for last block. That's pretty much my day. So I decided to go down to the beach and end off the video there. Now I'm at the beach and I think this is where I'm gonna end off the video. That was my week. So hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.
Yeah.